There are many prophets and then false prophets which Bible have told us that we should be aware of them. The devil is very, very crafty. Very, very crafty. He said that he can pose as anybody to talk to us. We have come in form of the lamb, which means they are now transforming themselves like the angel of light.
So what we need to do is that we need to be prayerful. We need to rely on God. We need to study our Bible. All the guides that we need have been provided to us in the Bible. By studying the Bible, reading the Bible, studying it very carefully, you're able to distinguish between the false and the real.
And if you don't take care as a Christian, then you will be part of the people whom these people will slay.
Thank you.